Right. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to episode 2 of motherfucking Moonrider. Tonight, we are going to do a few decent fucking songs. But the first one is gonna be Fuck You Bitch by Willer Walker. And for y'all listening out there and watching my videos, we do have my brother, my homeboy, fucking Jimmy Three Balls Gaming 666. So if y'all hear me talking to somebody, that will be him. But let's get this started. Are you ready?
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, and it's on settle hard too. Alright, 1, 2. Mine's loading. Alright, let's do this. Sing along if y'all know it. God damn it. Cause I love this bit.
You say we're done.
Oh shit.
Get back to your stuff.
Aw, oh, damn, I missed. I keep missing.
Before you leave, fuck you, bitch. You broke my heart. Fuck your friends, tearing us apart. Fuck your dog, he never comes home. Fuck you, bitch. Hope you wind up.
I got a 60 on that one. I kept hitting my fucking wall, dude. I got a D. I got D like D's nuts. You said pick on me?
Fuck you, bitch.
got to do with the band on it. Like a black dude with a band on, or like a pink headband, or the top one. Oh God, I can already tell you I'm gonna fuck up on this one, but fuck it, let's go for it. Fuck it, let's go. Oh shit, I feel like that I already started my bad. I hate how they fucking split them. Some bullshit. Got another D with these nuts. Ooh, soundtrack. Oh, dude. Hey, go to soundtracks. Dude, I was missed. Like, when they fucking swap colors. Dude, like, that shit sucks. I hated that shit. Go to, soundtracks. Pure Imagination, Ready Player One, OST. Yeah, I have a feeling this gonna be a fucking cunt. Alright. One, two, three. Loading. Come with me. Yeah, this is gonna be a complete bitch, I can already tell you. And you'll be. Yeah, so far. It just seems like it's gonna be fucking difficult. Take a look and you'll see. 73. Must be because I'm at 64. It was the fucking flip flop that was getting me. The one like where they fucking like put the purple where the fucking yellow is supposed to be, but the yellow is over here in the purple. I feel like I'm supposed to fucking toss my controllers in the air and fucking flop them. I mean, that was good, but goddamn. Take a look, where? And you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy. I'm not seeing it. What are you in? Oh, wait. I just saw it. Want none unless you got buns, hon. Yeah. Boy, Sway named Sway. He used to live in Detroit. Big soap, filling money. He was getting all right, some one, coins. Two, three. Mm-hmm. My anaconda means from, my anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want to. I love me some Nicky. Got buns, hun. Boy, Sway named Sway used to live in Detroit. God damn it, it's doing it again. Selling money, he was getting some coin. When it fucking flop him. But he lived in a palace. Boy, bought me Alexander McQueen. He was keeping me stylish. Now that's I hate when they fucking flop. Dude, I just pushed the wall. Because it's bullshit. Oh my god, I swear to god. If they fucking flop it one more goddamn time. Pussy put his ass to sleep. Now we calling me NyQuil. Now that damn
like I'm Bonnie. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in the Jag Mayweather with the jab. Like dun 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 dun.
This one is for my bitches with a fat ass in the fucking club. I said, with my fat ass big bitches in the club. Fuck the skinny bitches, fuck the skinny bitches in the club. I wanna see all the big fat ass bitches in the motherfucking club. Fuck you if you skinny bitches. What?
I mean, back but. I like Nicki back in the day. Like back when she was with doing shit with like Lil Wayne and shit like that. Okay. Alright, y'all, we're gonna call it, and we will see y'all next time. We love you. Remember, like, hit that notification bell. We will see y'all next time. Love ya! Bye!